Project Greenlight is what's called a public-private partnership between the city of Detroit, mainly the Detroit Police Department, and local businesses and big companies. The city facilitates a transaction where, you know, these large companies install green lights on the business's property. Disney villain, neon lights, you know, pretty much everywhere throughout the city of Detroit now. And they also install security cameras. They're feeding back all of the footage to the Detroit Police Department. The police department has a what's called a real-time crime center where they record all the footage. We don't trust the Detroit Police Department to have endless 24-hour video footage of Black people. There's zero transparency about what Detroit Police is doing with the tapes. This green light program is a part of the overall thinking as Detroit becomes gentrified, which is, well, you know, we got more white folks in the city now, so we need to have increased police presence. We need to make sure that they feel safer by bringing in more police into our communities. And we know that that's not what's making us safer.